What's going on, you guys? It's Ham, back with another video. Today we're going to be doing a reaction. The Weeknd's new song After Hours came out about a week ago. The Weeknd, whatever. In other big news, in addition to me finally uploading, sorry about that, I'm going to be creating a podcast with an adversary of mine right here. Check him out. Really stand-up guy. We're gonna be releasing a sample of this podcast on this channel very, very soon. We do, however, need help with the name still. So if you have any name ideas, original podcast, contact me, poll above, comments below. Either or is fine with me. In this podcast, we will be doing song, movie, and meme review, as well as food challenges, song creation, politics, debates, among other things, celeb lookalike segment, a whole bunch of fun games. So definitely go check that out if you see this after it comes out. We're going to be reacting to After Hours by The Weeknd, so let's get into this. I like the beat. Not sold on the art, though. One thing about The Weeknd, his songs are always about emotional shit. We're close to the drop. I love the drop on his songs. Can't Feel My Face. That little whoo. I guess the album comes out next month. There it is, sweet. Ooh, that's nasty, Martin Garrix. mine. Oh, there it is again. I love that. That ring in the back, that monotone ring is great.
It's all my fault. Made you put down your guard. I know I made you fall. And said you were wrong for me. I lied to you, I lied to you, I lied to you. Can't hide the truth, I stayed with her in spite of you. You did some things that you regret, still right for you. Cause this house is not a home without my baby. Where are you now when I need you most? I give it all just to hold you close. Sorry that I broke your heart, your heart. And I said baby, I'll treat you better than I did before. I'll hold you down.
I actually really like that song. It's probably going to be an addition to the playlist for sure. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, give me a sub, and definitely check out my podcast in a few days. It's going to be coming out most likely this weekend, and then the channel itself on Tuesday. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, see you next time.